Hello all and welcome back to Annakona's Kitchen. So we upload videos every day, so do subscribe. Healthy snacks are something that we always look to make at home, and today's recipe is a very nice laddu, which is ragi laddu. So let's get started and check out the recipe. First I'm going to roast the ragi flour. So now take a pan and then into this add 1 tablespoon of ghee and then add 1 cup of ragi flour. Keep the flame on low and roast it for 5 minutes. Make sure you don't roast this too much. Just keep it in low flame and then mix this well. Now our flour has been roasted well. Turn off the stove and then keep it aside. Next I'm gonna melt some jaggery. Take a kadai and into this add 1 cup of jaggery. Pour a little water. Dissolve the jaggery. Let the jaggery melt completely. Once the jaggery is completely dissolved, boil it for 2 to 3 minutes in low flame. Turn off the stove. Bring the syrup to room temperature. So now strain the jaggery syrup and then keep it aside. So now our jaggery syrup is ready. Now let's make our laddus. I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of ghee first. Next add cardamom powder. Start mixing everything together. And I'm gonna start pouring the jaggery syrup. You can adjust the ghee and jaggery syrup according to your taste. So now mix this well. Be careful that you don't burn your hands because the jaggery syrup is hot. It is just like mixing the dough. So now mix this well. Pour the jaggery and then mix it. So as you can see that the jaggery syrup is hot. When you feel it hot, take the spoon and then mix it. So now you can see that it has all come together. So you can store this in an airtight container for up to 2 days in the refrigerator. So you can see how simple is this to make. So this is how it should look. Now, take a small portion of the mixture and then make it a round ball. So garnish the laddus with some almonds. So there you go. The healthy and tasty ragi laddus are ready. If you like this video, do like, share, and subscribe.